I used to get sick as a kid just in the backseat of the car, and going on long road trips was not for me. And now going into aviation, I don't think I can get sick now. My name is Travis Gylling. I am from Ellensburg, Washington. I'm a double major in commercial aviation and aviation management. The senior year of high school, I had a lot of my friends and family ask me, Travis, what's your plan? And I thought I was gonna go into business and got interested in aviation. And I took that introduction lesson to learn more. And then looking more into UND, I came and toured in December in the snowstorm and I liked it. Learning to fly an airplane is a lot like learning to ride a bike. You have it in you. You really just need someone to guide you along the way. All of our faculty members are extremely experienced, and there's a lot of people of character that you have so much to learn from. This last summer, I was doing a lot of flying, and we were on a cross-country flight coming back from South Dakota. And I remember when I first told my grandma that I was coming to UND, she said, you know, we have family there. I said, no way, we don't have family in North Dakota. Well, it turns out that when my family first came to the United States, they actually got a place in Gackle, North Dakota. I wasn't able to actually land there. We flew over top and took a picture, and it was a very unique experience. I still learn a lot from my students. When I go fly, yes, I'm doing the teaching, but a lot of the flights, I'm doing some of the guiding before the flight, and The students are also learning a lot from me, so if I'm setting the proper example, I want them to be even better than I am. I'm trying to teach someone to land the airplane better than I can. The airplanes that I get to fly right now are so fun. They're small, they love to fly in the cold weather. It's gonna be a change going to the airlines and moving on from UND. However, I think UND has prepared me well to move forward.